Hi guys, welcome back. So make sure you have already read chapter 14 before this lesson. This lesson, we're going to be looking at planning a news report. So in the past two chapters, it's been decided that the lighthouse is going to be eradicated. It's going to be wiped out. We're going to pretend to be news reporters reporting this news. I've given you a choice. You can either do this as a film news report, which means you'll need a script, or a newspaper report. Either way, we still need the same features that we have looked at already. Now, today's lesson, I've attached two video links that you might want to watch. Why don't you watch an episode of Newsround to get into the zone? I've attached a plan to help you organise your news report or your script. First off, you need to create a catchy headline that's going to grab people's attention. Then move on to your introduction, where you must use those 5 W's to tell me what happened, when did it happen, where did it happen, who was involved, and why did it happen. In your main paragraph, you're going to go into the event in more detail. Remember, facts, not opinion. So go through the text and see what facts you can get. We need to use quotations, so we need to interview someone. You can pretend that you've interviewed a local resident, or Mr. Spratt, or Ephraim. They're all going to have different opinions. If you're going to do your news report as a film, you could even interview one of your family members and get them to pretend to be one of the characters. But remember, you're writing them a script first, so you need to think about what they're going to say. If you're doing a newspaper report, you're going to need a picture. So think about what picture you're going to have on your news report. Have fun. See you tomorrow.